The Yankees have moved from the Sunshine State to the Motor City for a series at Detroit's Comerica Park, which opened in 2000. When you head inside, make sure you check out the massive Tiger statue before you go to your seats. During game action, you can't miss a unique feature that used to be common around the majors. If you want a break, spend a little time enjoying a couple of rides straight out of an amusement park.